Alright, you guys, second haul of this week. So those of you who missed the first haul for the day, I will post a link in the description for you below, so make sure you check that out if you'd like to see that. But this is for all the moms out there, including myself, obviously. Really, really great. I think this is the best diaper deal I think I've ever scored, ever, couponing period. Whether even before I was a mom, when I used to buy diaper stuff for baby shower gifts. Like, no, obviously more appreciative being a mama, stocking up for sure on this deal. So what I did was I got basically all of this stuff was, let's see, and this is Happy Hauler, by the way. Sorry about that. Happy hauls, y'all, coming at you. And orders total was $57.57, and then I forgot to use a $5 gift card from a previous haul, so it would have been $52.57 if I would have remembered to use that. But I got so excited about my deals and was so focused on the register to make sure all these other deals and coupons, as you can see, there were a lot of coupons in this deal, so make sure you really stay tuned. And I'm not going to take the time to go over every little detail. I will send you a link of the deal that I saw for this whole haul, and I will send you the link for that if you want that information. But I will say that this deal, as far as the Pampers on sale goes, for the $10 instant back for every $30 you spend on P&G products, that deal ended today. So if you don't do the Pampers, then it's not gonna affect you that much. But if you have the Pampers included in this, don't rely on that, because that deal is dead now by the time you guys see this video. But if you wanted to still do the Target haul at Publix, using the Target coupon, that is, you can still use it for the pull-ups and the Huggies brand items and still work another deal that way. I am debating if I'm going to do another deal with the boxes and maybe a couple more of the bags of the Huggies. I just don't know what my totals will come back to, so stay tuned for that. You may see a video, you may not, just depends on if it's worth it to me, because obviously, as you can see, I got all of this stuff. It's about $117 worth of baby products, and that includes all the foods too. 16 pouches, the two puffs, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. A lot of diapers here. So there's 3 there, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 packs of diapers, pull-ups, easy ups, whatever you want to call them, and then a pack of the 216 pack of the Pampers wipes. So that's what this haul is all about. And you'll notice a gift card up there that has $20 on it for the spend $100 Target coupon. This Publix in particular at this location accepts Target competitor coupons, so make sure you look up or call your customer service at all your Publix locations. I have a note on my notepad to know which stores accept what competitors, and that helps me kind of remember, so I know which stores to shop at. But if you don't have that many Publixes available to you, just note, to do this deal, to maximize this deal, that is, you want to use that $20 gift card that you get back, obviously, there it is, for every $100 you spent on baby items, on select baby items. It was baby wipes, pull-ups, diapers, obviously, baby food, so I was really excited to see that this paired up with that. So, really, really good scores. So, let's dive into it. I'm going to show you the receipt, as I always do, if it works with me here. I don't know if you guys can see this or not. Try to get it to focus for you. So while we're going down this, the Huggies, just note, were $9.49, and there was a promotion when you spent bought two Huggies, whether it's the jumbo packs or the boxes, it didn't matter. And this deal does carry on through next week, just so you know. I saw the sneak peek ad for next Publix starting tomorrow, and the whole week it has the $5 off deal, so that's really nice. So if you want to, like I said, use the $20 on when you spend $100, and all that $100 is before coupons, so do remember that, so you can really maximize your savings. Okay, so you see the Huggies there, the $5 came off because I got three packs of diapers and then the one pack of pull-ups, which is Huggies brand, so it did trigger the $5 off each of those for every two. Okay, and then the Pampers was had an instant savings of $10 when you spent $30 or more, and I got two of those deals, instantly taking $10 off because I spent at least $60 before coupons on Pampers products. And not to mention, I'm going to get another stocking spree. If you have not signed up for that, that's for the whole year. Make sure you're going on there because, again, you're missing out on free money. Publix gift cards for that. So I'll get an additional $10 Publix gift card on that as well. So $3, $10 basically off just for buying those Pampers, if that makes sense. Okay. And then the rest of this stuff is the 16 pouches of the Sprout squeezies, and then the two puffs that I bought for my daughter were $2.99, but I had a BOGO. So we're going to dive into all the coupons and some of the breakdowns. Like I said, I'm not going to go over every single minute detail because this will get super confusing. But if you want the information on how this breakdown is to the detail, let me know, comment below, whatever, and I will send you the link with the complete breakdown. Okay, so with that being said, diving right in, like I said, this was about $117 worth haul for, ends up being $17 in the end. I added the food onto this haul that if you get the link from me, just note you won't see the Sprout there, but I got all these basically for free and some of them were money makers. So to get 16 pouches, and my daughter loves these and I only get her the organic ones and she's still plant-based. She's never had meat or dairy and she's 22 months. So I love this brand. These are really good for on the goes, quick in her bag kind of a thing. So a lot of really good flavors, and they have a new one, like a chia and sweet potato something or another. But anyways, all that to say, really good, really good scores for all of this stuff. So all right, I guess, like I said, I kind of, and look, I found a coupon, you guys, on one of the bags. I did not use it just because I had a $2 off one that was a higher value, but I will save this obviously for a future purchase possibly. So anyways, so like I said, I don't know if I should just leave it at that, but I'll briefly highlight it. And if you're confused, I apologize. Like I said, just let me know below if you want the information in detail. All right, so I kind of already mentioned it before, though. The Huggies for every two that you bought. And you can see here I have one, two, three. And then the pull-ups is a Huggies brand. That's four Huggies. So $5 came off of two of those. $5 came off the pull-ups in the third Huggies down here. I had $2 off manufacturer coupons for each one of those. So it was $2 off, $2 off, $2 off, $2 off the pull-ups. Okay. And then remember the $5 comes off for every two. So you just see how I'm stacking the savings. And then on top of that, if you go to Publix.com, they have a baby coupon booklet for Publix coupons where you got to save $2 off any one pack as well. So basically you could stack the $2 manufacturer coupons on each one of these on as well as a $2 Publix coupon on top of all each individual one of these. Just print off multiples of those, okay? And that you can print off multiples. That is completely fine to do. It's just basically the same exact thing with the LU code that they enter at the register. It's not anything where you have to be worried, am I doing anything illegal? Publix coupons are different from manufacturers. Manufacturers will let you know. They always let you know when you've hit the maximum prints. So anyways, so there's that. I hope that explains kind of the mini breakdowns within the breakdowns to stack all your savings. And you can see how the stacking, this is, one, two, three with the gift card, manufacturer coupons used, Publix coupons used, an auto deduct plus the gift card. That's a quadruple stack deal right there, okay? So that's the little mini breakdown for the Huggies. And then I combined it obviously for, like I said, with the Pampers. It was any Pampers, diapers was one of the participating items of P&Gs. When you spent for every $30 you spent, you got a $10 off instantly. So obviously two deals of that came off, like I mentioned earlier. And then I will redeem my receipt to stocking spree and that will give me another $10 in Publix gift cards back. So that's how you will see that large number. Like you're gonna pay Go back to the receipt here. See how I paid $57.57, but you minus the $20 gift card that I got, plus the additional $20 that I'm going to get back for stocking spree gift cards. I basically am getting $40 back in gift cards, so take $40 off of that. That would be $17.57. That's where I'm getting my numbers, okay, for this deal, just so you guys are aware. So I don't want you to look at the receipt and be like, wait, you said it was $17 for this haul. Well, I always count whatever I got back and will get back like off my total, if that makes sense. But for those of you who don't like to do it that way, just know it will be $57.57 out of pocket. Now, a great way, what you could do is you could, if you had more than one of those Target coupons, you could go back another day. For example, like I could go back tomorrow if I had another Target coupon and then just keep rolling this deal, however many diapers you need. But I don't think I'm going to be doing that because I'm pretty good on diapers. But just so for example's sake, you could basically do this exact same haul again. Well, minus the Pampers deal, you're not going to get those $10 savings, but you could still do it with the Huggies. You still get a pretty good deal. I don't know the numbers on that yet, but you would basically be able to use, you know, all your Publix gift cards. You could use that as payment to lower your out-of-pocket and then score a bunch of free diapers, basically. Or close to it. So that's just one scenario. I hope that's not confusing. Like I said, if you're new to couponing, you're not going to get this lingo. And if you are kind of into couponing, then that still may be confusing. Even for me, it was kind of like, okay, let me triple check my coupons and stacking and make sure I got everything accurate before I went into the store, because this required a lot of quadruple stacking and maneuvering things around. So I just used my own skills over the years and saw that these happened to be BOGO sale, which did end tonight on the, and I went ahead and capitalized on that because it counted toward the threshold, and not that I needed it, but these ended up being free and some of these were money makers, so I used the overage to lower my out of pocket. So all right, you guys, well, like I said, that's a really good haul. I'm really excited to score all this as my daughter is transitioning from diapers size 5s to potty training, so pray for me. I'm trying to get her potty trained by 2. We'll see how that goes. But anyways, all that to say, just get creative, and I'm happy to help in any way I can, and hope you guys have a great week, and happy hauls, y'all, and happy hauler, over and out. Stay tuned for future videos to come. All right, and also, side note, real quick, make sure if you want to check out my first haul that I did earlier today before this one, I will have that linked in the description below. All right, happy hauls, y'all. Bye.